Hey, namaste. This is Sacredowl with another Real Talk by Sacredowl. I've been going from various topics, but today I want to talk about five things when the spirit world is trying to contact you. Five things. One of the things that start to happen when you are getting in that higher frequency and you're getting to communication from the other world or the spirit world, your electronic things, they start to act up. They start to bug out. You burn them out. Your car dashboard goes. Just really strange things happen to your, you know, to your electronic things, and they just short out or they burn out. I remember one time when I was learning to become more conscious of the people and the energies around me. In 1 year, I went through 9 cell phones, burnt them all out. 9 cell phones in 1 year. One of my children, my older children, goes through cell phones like it's a bad habit. And it's like he eats them for dessert because he's evolving spiritually. So the electronic things kind of bug out. Long story short, at one point in my life, I had to buy a car that was made insulated by rubber, the element, the Honda element, and had rubber all throughout it. And that rubber kind of grounded my electromagnetic impulses and the energies that would carry, because I would end up kind of burning dashboards out or stuff out, especially if I got emotional and stuff like that. So, you know, don't be surprised or pay attention to when your electronic things act up, like your computer or your iPad, they start to short out. It's because maybe your higher frequency is creating the havoc, and it's not necessarily Mercury being in retrograde. Second thing that you may start to notice is that the temperature in your room starts to fluctuate. Sometimes it's very cool, very cold, and sometimes it's extremely hot. It gets cool, then it gets hot, and it gets cool, and it gets hot. And sometimes when you have those kind of changes, you have baby contact or maybe higher frequencies happening, and you're opening up or you're drawing in all the electromagnetic energy in the air, and now it might take the heat out of the air, or you may be pulling that energy depending on how your frequency works with the spirit world. Number three, you start to notice numbers. And I know a lot of you go 11-11, 10-10. You start to see number sequences. And the number sequences is almost computer generated, because the binary code is based on ones and zeros. And sometimes when they start to repeat themselves, you actually begin to see what they call the matrix. The biological, the spiritual matrix, but it's still the matrix. So those numbers start to repeat themselves. And if you start to notice these numbers, then hey, maybe, just maybe, you're getting in touch with higher conscious frequency energies. And those things may be very, very beneficial to you. The fourth thing, which my beautiful partner, she always, when I walk into the room or I walk around, she always says, "God, I smell cigars and rum around you." Well, my ancestors, we smoked cigars and we drank rum. And so it seems like I walk with them all the time. And every time I come into the house, she smells cigars and rum. Maybe in your world, it could be frankincense and myrrh, or it could be something that's familiar to you and your guides or your spiritual energy. So it again, it's just another reminder and another way to look at maybe you're operating at that frequency that you're able to receive or connect to those energies that are out there. But number five, which is the most interesting one, and this happens to me, and I'm going to spend a little time on this. Number five is your animals start to act up. Yes, your dog acts up, your cat acts up, or you start to see animals, they start jumping in front of your car when you're driving, or you start to see the most unique animals. Like, I drive around here and I see herons, H-E-R-O-N, herons all the time. And I mean, they're in the Hudson Valley, but they're very rare to see. And when I see them, it has a specific message for me. Or I'll see red hawks or cats start to come to me. Like right now, spirit is telling me or suggesting I get a black cat. And, you know, okay, fine. So as I walk outside, guess what? Black cats all around me. In fact, real quick story, I thought it was a black cat, and I found out it was a skunk that was all black. And I was like, oh, okay. And the skunk had a beautiful message for me also. So your animals start to act up, or they start to connect with you. So I hope some of these suggestions helped you out to see that maybe your frequency is at a higher space, and maybe you are connecting to the spirit world. These are five basic signs that you are connecting to spirit world or might be connected to spirit world. So enjoy that. Of course, there's many, many more, but we'll talk about that later. This is Sacredowl. Subscribe, hit like, peace.